this is the screen that an operator can see. You can see that these are all the events that they're interested in. Now, you can see there's a number of locations on here, what we call locations. These are the pieces of equipment where the downtime occurred in this case. And you can set this up as an operator to see only the things that you care about. So let's say that you are the operator for line 3. You don't really care about line 2 or line 1 or the brew kettle. So I can just take those off and not look at them at all. My demo system has them looked in, but it's very easy to go into this My Machines icon right here and take those off, and I'd only look at the things that I care about. Very helpful. The operator can then see the downtime, in this case the reasons that the downtime has occurred, based on most likely the faults from the machine. But also, sometimes, you just don't know. So you can look here, this one has no reason code for it. So it's very easy for me to pick a reason code by, this is the top 5 reasons that normally happen with this particular downtime. Sorry about that. These are the top, in this case there's only 4, but it would be the top 5 reasons for this particular fault. And I can quickly pick a new reason and set that one for this one that I set right here. And so it's very easy for me to pick from the last top 5 reasons that are used, right? So the machine can't know when the operator goes on break. So that might be an example of something that would be on that list. And those are just built based on history. So what are the most common reasons that you would that have been used for that equipment in that area? So I can, of course, edit more details. I can go in and edit the timestamp. I can edit the duration. I can split downtimes. I can merge downtimes. That's what this icon does here. So it's very easy for me to capture the downtime information from the equipment and get a really accurate look at what my availability and, of course, my overall OEE is from the system. Now, I've shown you a couple of different screens here with plant applications. These are out-of-the-box screens. There's no configuration. There's no customization on any of these screens. You just configure the equipment that you want to look at. You attach it to your equipment, your machinery, via either our historian. You capture the data through that, or you can maybe you're already using a historian. We talk to their historians as well. And then you would collect this data very easily into your system, and you could start to do some root cause analysis and some analytics that we're adding to the system shortly.